Hastings getting ready to take on Briar Cliff. That is the tip-off show. And we've got the tip-off coming up next. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
You've been listening to the tip-off show. Brought to you by Tom.
Thank you.
return here just a few days ago. Hastings was able to beat the Briar Cliff 71-48. The Chargers had an awful day shooting the basketball. And the Broncos got out to a sizable lead in the first half. Briar Cliff never did come back there. That ball game was in Boston. He didn't score it. Matthew Stillwell to an injury. And they took the ball 71-48. Hastings and Briar Cliff in the G-Pack postseason. That's going to turn up. We'll get to the final lineups in the ballgame here tonight. First of all, for the Chargers out of Sioux City, it'll be Will Luger getting a start, a 6'5" sophomore out of Cherokee, Iowa. He is averaging 9.4 points per ballgame. Quinn Vesey is a 6'2" graduate senior. He's out of Indianola, Iowa. BC is averaging 8.3 points per ball game. Tyrus Eyscheid is a 6'6" senior from Wayne, Nebraska. Eyscheid is averaging 8 points and 5 rebounds per game. Jameson Helmers is a 6 foot senior out of Milford, Iowa. Helmers is the second leading scorer on the team, averaging 13 points and 2.4 rebounds per game. Then to Matthew Stillwell is the other starter, a 6'2" junior out of Johnston, Iowa, averaging 21.9 points and 4.9 rebounds per game. All right, Hastings College will go this way. Reggie Thomas, 6'1" and sophomore out of Omaha, averaging 24.9 points per game. Anthony Thompson, a 6 foot senior out of Bolingbrook, Illinois. He is averaging 4.6 points per game. Grady Corrigan is a 6'1" senior out of Bennington, averaging 8.7. Tyreek McMurrin, a 6'5" senior out of Bolingbrook, Illinois. He is averaging 11 points per game. And then Danilo Manovic, a 6'8" senior out of Serbia. He is averaging 9.5 points per ball game. Had a whale of a contest against Doan on Saturday. He scored 26 points in the basketball game against the Tigers. All right, we're set to go to GPAC postseason basketball tournament here today. Hastings gonna be dressed in their homestanding white uniforms, trimmed and lettered in the crimson. The Chargers gonna be in their blue uniforms, trimmed and lettered in the gold. Hastings will shoot to our basket to our right. Good crowd on hand. Good student body section here. It's a whiteout night tonight here at Lynn Ferrell Arena. A lot of white, a lot of students, a lot of people in the stands as we get ready to go. The GPAC postseason basketball tournament, and the Broncos will control the opening tap as they come into the fourth court. There's a Grady Corrigan with the ball down to a Matovic. Now to Reggie Thomas on the wing on the left side. Reggie looking out on top. Here's Corrigan. The shot is up there. It's going to be no good. Ball goes to the corner, goes out of bounds, and it's going to be Briar Cliff ball. So one and done for the Broncos on their opening possession. They come up empty as they miss the long jumper, and it's going to be Briar Cliff coming back with the basketball. Here's Matthew Stillwell with the ball. He goes over on the wing on the left side, and now Stillwell gets the ball back, drives it into the lane. He gives it away to Will Luger. Back outside to BC. BC comes across the top. That's going to be Eyscheid with the ball. His pass is going to be intercepted. Reggie Thomas comes back the other way. He drives, shoots, and scores. Reggie Thomas gets the interception. He scores on the other end, and the Broncos have the lead. 2-0 is the score. Hastings out on top. Reggie Thomas, the conference's leading scorer, scores the first bucket here. Stillwell takes the ball in the lane. His shot's going to be up there, no good. Rebound comes down to Danilo Manovic. Manovic gives it away to Reggie. Brings it into the offensive zone here for the Broncos. Goes over in the wing. Corrigan has got it. Grady Corrigan, bounce pass down low. Tyreek McMurrin. McMurrin goes up. The ball's going to be stripped away. And it's picked up here by Will Luger of Briar Cliff. Luger down the right sideline. Luger gets the ball to BC. BC stops at the elbow. Top of the key, now to Eyscheid. Here's Stillwell with the ball on the wing. Back out between the circles to a BC. BC flips it away over there on the right side. That's going to be Helmers with the ball. Back to the left wing to Eyeshide. Drives it inside, spins, puts up a shot and scores. Tyrus Eyeshide scores for a Briar Cliff, and it's a 2-2 ball game. Hastings and the Chargers here in the first half. Here comes a Reggie Thomas back with the ball. Throws up a three-pointer. Somebody off the mark. No good. Rebound comes down to Quinn Vesey. Vesey down the near sideline for the Chargers. Vesey dribbles to the top of the key. Down the right side of the lane. Kicks her back out here to Will Luger. He moves it over in the wing on the left side. Back out between the circles to Eyeshide. The Vesey for three. Air ball goes out of bounds. Hastings ball. Vesey throws up an air ball from the right wing. It goes out of bounds, and the Broncos will play the ball in. 17:50 to play here in the first half. 2-2 is the score. Hastings and the Chargers here tonight from Lynn Pearl Arena. Reggie Corrigan with it now to Matovic. Here's a Corrigan, now to Reggie Thomas. Reggie, bounce pass goes inside. Matovic double team. He has the ball deflected away. It's picked up on the baseline. Turnover on Hastings. Their second turnover of the ball game. Here come the Chargers back the other way. Top of the key, Eyeshide for three. Shot is up there, rattles out, no good. Rebound to McMurrin. Tyreek gives the ball away to Reggie Thomas. Left-handed dribble into the offensive zone here for the Broncos. Goes over to Anthony Thompson. Thompson hesitates, drives it down the lane, all the way to the baseline, can't put up a shot. Reggie Thomas with the ball. On the wing on the right side, Reggie penetrates inside, throws up a left-handed shot, it's up there and in. Reggie Thomas scores. Broncos have the lead 4-2. 16:50 to play here in the first half from Lynn Pearl Arena. Stillwell with the ball. He dribbles to the free throw line. Stillwell, right side of the lane. Now to a BC. Here's Eyeshide, top of the key. Eyeshide dribbling with the ball. Goes over to BC on the wing on the right side. Splits a couple of defenders on the dribble. And a foul is going to be called here. It's going to go on Hastings. Anthony Thompson picks up the foul. That's going to be his first. Team foul number one on the Broncos here in the first half. Non-shooting situation. Briar Cliff will play things in on the far side. Stillwell will trigger things in. Here's Eyeshide. Eyeshide now to Helmers. On the wing on the left side. Top of the key now to BC. BC spins. Can't penetrate. Goes to Eyeshide. Eyeshide takes it to the free throw line. Bounce pass here to Stillwell. He drives a shot. No good. Gets his own rebound. Goes up and shots to be blocked down by Reggie. Thomas has got the ball for Hastings. He streaks her back the other way. Anthony Thompson with it down the far sideline. Bounce pass goes into Matovic. Spins, puts up a shot. Good. Danilo Matovic scores. And the Broncos are out to a 6-2 lead here over the Chargers. 4 minutes into the ball game. Matthew Stillwell has got the ball over to VC on the wing. Stillwell gets it back here at the top of the key. Hands it away to Eyeshide. Eyeshide now to a Stillwell. He's going to drive it down the left side of the lane. He stops there. Comes out here to a BC. 9 seconds on the shot clock. BC to Stillwell. His shot for three. Short, no good. Tyreek McMurrin grabs the rebound. Tyreek gets it away to a Reggie Thomas. Reggie brings it into the offensive zone. Now to Matovic at the free throw line. Here's a Grady Corrigan. Man-to-man defense for Briar Cliff. McMurrin with the ball on the wing. McMurrin bounce pass here to a Matovic. Matovic to the hole, puts up a left-handed shot, good. Danilo Matovic scores. He's got 4 points in the ball game. Broncos have an 8-2 lead, and Briar Cliff calls a timeout. Chargers call a timeout, 15:20 to play. Here in the first half, we'll take a break with the score. Hastings 8, Briar Cliff 2. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Family Medical Center of Hastings is the place to go for all your healthcare needs. Their team is trained to treat the whole person, regardless of age. They provide a wide range of medical care, including acute care, routine health screenings, and treatment of chronic conditions. They're dedicated to providing you the best care in the most cost-effective manner. Family Medical Center, as an independent clinic, has served the community for over 60 years. Your family's home for healthcare. 1021 West 14th Street, proud to support all area student athletes.
KHAS Radio, 1230 AM and 104.1 FM.
Back here at Lynn Pearl Arena, Hastings with the early lead, 8-2 over Briar Cliff. Here's a cross-court pass by the Chargers to be deflected out of bounds here by Thompson. So Briar Cliff will play things in right in front of the scorer's table. 15:06 to play here in the first half. Hastings with a lead over Briarcliff, 8-2. There's Matthew still with the ball, moves it on the wing, now drives the ball to the hole. Shot hits the bottom side of the glass. It goes out of bounds, and it's going to be Hastings' ball. Matthew Stillwell took the ball to the hole there and got over 2 feet in the lane. His shot was off the bottom side of the glass. It goes out of bounds. A turnover on Briarcliff. Hastings gets the ball back here. 8-2. Broncos have the lead. Matavik has got the ball inside the free throw circle. Goes over to Anthony Thompson on the wing. Here's Reggie, top of the key. Backs it back out. Goes to Thompson on the wing on the left side. Anthony drives the ball to the elbow. Goes bounce pass down the baseline. Goes to McMurrin. McMurrin, two-hand pass out of top down to Reggie. 4-3. Shot is up there. Off of the mark, no good. Rebound comes down to Eyeshide. Cyrus Eyeshide gets the rebound there for the Chargers. Out of Matthew Stillwell, who's picked up there by Thomas. Here's Eyeshide with the ball, top of the key. Now to Obisi. Twin Obisi, top of the circle. Goes to Eyeshide for three. Shot good. Cyrus Eyeshide bangs only a three-pointer and a deep three. He's hitting 34% for three-point chance away. 8-5 is the score now. The Chargers back within the three here in the first half. Corgan with the ball, now to Tyreek. Tyreek, bounce pass, goes to Matavik. Matavik, left side of the wing, bounces off the defender. Comes out to Corgan. Skip pass over to Thomas, his shot for three, good. Reggie Thomas hits a three-pointer. And the Broncos are out on top now by a score of 11-5. There's a Matthew Stillwell with the ball. Stillwell, down to a BC. Down to Eyeshide, right side of the lane, on the wing. Eyeshide gives it to a Stillwell. He's going to win the score on the team. There's a DC out here in 3 points in a play. On the inside now is Sindelar, who touches the ball for the first time tonight. Spins toward the baseline. Jump pass goes down in the corner. There's a homer, so he's going to be fouled in the play. Fouled in the play here by Reggie Thomas. That's going to be his first. So it's going to be Briar Cliff playing it in. This is a non-shooting foul. Chargers will play it in. They'll get a fresh 20 on the shot clock. Time is running out on the clock there. Fortunately for the Chargers. And a foul on Reggie Thomas to reset the thing. There's a pass inside. It's going to be up there. It's going to be no good. Stillwell misses left of point blank range. And the rebound comes down to Hastings. 11-5. Hastings has got the lead. Down goes down the ball. There's a Matavik with it now. The Noah Matavik goes over to Reggie Thomas. On the wing, the left side, Reggie trying to penetrate, can't do it. Bounce pass, left side of the lane. That's going to be a Matavik with the ball. Matavik's pass is going to be tipped, intercepted. Third turnover on Hastings. Back the other way as Helmers, his shot is up and in. Jamison Helmers, he scores. Briar Cliff wanted a foul, they didn't get it. 11-7 is the score now. The Chargers back to within four. Here's Thomas to Matavik. Matavik double teamed in the lane. He spins. He takes it to the basket. His shot good. Danilo Matavik, the last couple of weeks of the season, playing at a much higher pace offensively here. Matavik, very aggressive offensively. There's a shot by Stillwell for three. It's going to be no good. Matavik with a rebound. 13-7. Hastings out on top here in the first half from Lynn Farrell Arena. GPAC postseason tournament quarterfinal round here tonight. McMurrin with the ball, now to Matavik. Matavik gives it away to Reggie Thomas, drives it down the right side of the lane. Reggie with the ball. Reggie now drives the baseline. His shot is up there, no good. Rebound to Eyeshide for a Briar Cliff. Eyeshide down to Stillwell. Hustles back the other way. Stillwell comes over here. Here's a BC, his shot for three, no good. Rebound comes down to McMurrin. Tyreek McMurrin with the ball. Tyreek gives it away to a Grady Corrigan. Man-to-man defense here for Briar Cliff. Corrigan moves it inside the three-point arc. Goes down to Tyreek McMurrin. Drives the baseline. His shot is up there. No good. He's fouled in the play. Fouled in the play here by Tyrus Eyeshide. That's going to be his first personal foul. Team foul number one on the Chargers. Going to the free throw line for Hastings will be Tyreek McMurrin. McMurrin, a 67% foul shooter in the season. He misses this one. Broncos are 10th in the conference in free throw percentage at 67%. They hit 50% from the field and 39% from three-point territory. Next shot is up there. It's going to be good by McMurrin. He hits one out of two. And the Broncos have doubled the score here early on the Briar Cliff. It's a 14-7 ball game. Matthew Stillwell has got the ball. Now to Will Luger. Luger down to Sindelar. Sindelar moves it over to the elbow, right side of the lane. To Will Luger now. Out here in three-point territory. Helmers has got the ball. Now to Luger. Luger top of the key, drives the ball toward the hole. He stops there, kicks her back out to Vesey. Vesey spins right side of the lane, throws up a shot at the end of the shot clock, no good. Rebound comes down to Nolan Chagrou. Chagrou runs her back the other way for the Broncos. Chagrou down to Reggie Thomas. Reggie behind the screen from Johan Steve Yupka, who's into the ball game now for the Broncos. Yupka gets the ball. Down to Reggie, drives the ball to Johan. He puts up a shot right-handed, no good. Misses one just the right of the basket. Sindelar has got the rebound for Briar Cliff. 14-7. Chargers are trailing the ball game, and now a traveling violation is called there on Blake Sindelar. Third turnover on Briar Cliff. Into the ball game now is going to be Colby Collison for Briar Cliff. Collison, a 6'4" freshman. He checks into the ball game. Collison averaging 4 points and about 1.9 rebounds per game. 14-7 to score. Hastings has got the lead. Broncos have the ball. Grady Corgan has got it out here. Top of the key. Now to Chagrou for three. Right down through the hole. Nolan Chagrou comes off of the bench, and it's a three-pointer. And the Broncos are out on top by 10. 17-7 here in the ball game. Matthew Stillwell has got it. Now to Collison. Drives it in the lane. His shot is up there. It's good, and he's fouling the play. Kobe Collison, he scores, knocked down in the play, and a foul is going to be called here on the Hastings. Foul is going to go on the Chagrou. That's going to be his first team foul number three on Hastings. Quinn Johnson comes into the ball game now for the Broncos. Grady Corrigan will go out. Quinn Johnson, a redshirt freshman out of Loomis, Nebraska. Kobe Collison will go to the free throw line. His shot is up there. It's good. Collison hits the free throws. He fires that one up with the student body section all dressed in white tonight behind the backboard into the arena here. Didn't matter. Collison got it to go down through the hole. 17-10. Broncos have an early 7-point lead. Johan Steve Yupka throws it down in the right corner. It's out for three. Good. Tyreek McMurrin rings the gong from 3-point territory. 20-10. Broncos out on top with 9:23 to play here in this first half. Matthew Stillwell got the ball and comes across the top now to Will Luger. Luger goes over to Stillwell on the wing on the right side, drives the ball into the free throw circle, kicks her back out. A shot here by Collison for three, no good. Rebound to McMurrin. McMurrin now to Reggie Thomas. Reggie comes back the other way, gives it now to Chagrou. Chagrou out here in three-point territory to Johnson. Johnson out of Reggie Thomas. Directing a little traffic here on the wing. Thomas throws it into Johan Steve Yupka. Johan bounces off a defender. Goes to Chagrou. Now to Tyreek. To Johnson in the corner. Shot for three. No good. Rebound comes down here to Will Luger for Briar Cliff. 20-10. Broncos with a 10-point lead. 8.5 minutes to go. Stillwell drives it down the lane. Runs into Reggie Thomas. The ball is loose and is picked up by Chagrou for Hastings. The Johnson is shot, no good. Ball is tapped out. Stillwell has got the ball. Helmers now for a Briar Cliff down the right sideline. Helmers to Sindelar. To Helmers out on top. Will Luger drives to the left side of the lane. Back out on top here. They swing it into a Stillwell. Right side of the lane. Stillwell takes the ball in the hole. He falls down and a foul is going to be called here on the Broncos. Foul is going to go on Chagrou. Chagrou picks up his second. Here comes Corrigan back into the ball game. Chagrou is going to check out. Non-shooting situation. It'll be a Briar Cliff inbounding the ball. Baseline left side underneath their own basket. 20-10. Hastings has got the lead here. Matthew Stillwell will play things into a Will Luger. Deep in the corner, the Broncos in a man-to-man defense. Sindelar with the ball. He works against McMurrin. There's a bounce pass to Stillwell. His shot is up and in. Matthew Stillwell, that's his first field goal of the ball game, and is now a 20 the 12 ball game. Hastings out on top. Broncos come back with the ball. Thomas has got it for the Broncos over here to McMurrin. On the near sideline, Tyreek dribbling with the ball. 200 pass comes back out to Reggie. Inside to Johan Steve Yupka. He backs up. He's double teamed. Throws it out to Johnson for a three. Shot good. Quinn Johnson hits a three-pointer. Johnson's been hitting 42% from three-point territory this year. He bangs one home right there, and the Broncos have their biggest lead of the ball game, 23-12. 7 minutes and some change left here in this first half of play from Lynn Farrell Arena. Blake Sindelar has got the ball. Sindelar goes over to a Matthew Stillwell. Stillwell now to a Luger. Will Luger dribbling right to left across the top of the key. Left side now to a Collison. Collison backs up, spins toward the baseline. Puts a man in the air, goes up with a shot, going to be partially deflected. Ball is brought out of there by Hastings. Here comes Quinn Johnson back with the ball for the Broncos. Quinn comes over here. Tyreek McMurrin. Tyreek dribbling with the ball. Bounce pass inside to Johan. Johan Steve Yumka. His double team gets it to Tyreek. Down in the corner now to Johnson. Johnson out to Grady Corrigan. Corrigan across the top to Reggie Thomas. Bounce pass back to a Johan. Johan backs up. Johan, nice pass to Thomas, and he's mauling the play. He's knocked down, and a foul is going to be called here on BC. It's going to go on to Will Luger. Luger picks up his first foul. Team foul number two on the Chargers. Going to the free throw line here for Hastings will be Reggie Thomas. Reggie, 79% from the free throw line this season. His shot is up there. It's going to be good. That is free throw number 174 for Reggie Thomas this year. He's now hit 139 free throws. The conference's number one scorer, 24.9 points per ball game for Reggie Thomas. He's got eight already in this one. Reggie's next free throw is up there. It's going to be good. 25-12. The Broncos now with a 13-point lead here in the first half. 6:20 to play. Here comes Blake Sindelar with the ball. Now to a BC. BC at the free throw line. Gives it up to Eyescheid. Eyescheid down to Quinn BC around the screen. BC drives it. Kicks her back out here to a Luger. He drives the ball to the basket. His shot no good, and he's knocked down. And a foul is going to be called. As it goes on the Broncos. It's going to go on Corrigan. That's going to be his first. Team foul number five on the Broncos. Going to the free throw line here for Briar Cliff will be Will Luger. Luger is a 70% foul shooter on the season. His shot is up there. It's going to be good. Luger scored 11 points in their win up in Sioux City. Scored 2 points in their loss in Hastings a couple of weeks ago. The second free throw is going to be up there and in. It's now a 25-14 ball game. The Broncos are leading in this contest. Here's a McMurrin with the ball. McMurrin now to a Danilo Manovic. Reggie Thomas just to the right of the circle. Reggie dribbling with the ball, trying to find an opening here. Here's a Manovic now to a Reggie Thomas. Reggie launches up a three-pointer, and that's way off of the mark, no good. But we got a foul called away from all the action. Underneath the basket is going to go on Manovic. Danilo Manovic picks up the foul. That's going to be his first. Team foul number six on the Broncos. 5:36 to play here in the first half. The Broncos have the lead over the Chargers. The score 25-14. If Hastings wins this ball game, we'll be back at home again on Saturday in the semifinals. We'll play the winner of the Concordia Dort ball game. There's a shot up there from the corner. It's going to be up and in. A three-pointer. Tyrus Eyescheid hits his second three-pointer of the ball game. He's now got 8 points in the ball game, 25-17. Chargers back to within 8 points. Hastings with the ball. Badovic on a high post at the free throw line. Now to Reggie for three. Shot good. Reggie Thomas hits the three-pointer right side of the circle. He's got 12 points in the ball game, and the Broncos back out to an 11-point lead, 28-17. Hastings with a lead with 4:50 to play. Here's a Matthew Stillwell with the ball. Stillwell now to a Luger. Luger top of the key to Eyescheid. Left side now to a BC. BC gets it into a Sindelar. Sindelar takes it into the paint. There's a nice pass there. Slicing for the hole is Eyeshide to give him the ball, and he lays it in. Tyrus Eyeshide now with 10 in the ball game for the Chargers. 28-19. Hastings has got the lead. Broncos have the ball. Here's a Grady Corrigan. Corrigan moves it to the right side of the floor to Tyreek McMurrin. Tyreek at the free throw line. Now to Corrigan. Inside to Matovic. Matovic back out here. McMurrin has got the ball. Goes to Johnson for three. That shot's way off of the mark. No good. Reggie knocked down underneath the hole. No foul called. Here's Luger coming back the other way. Luger to Sindelar for three. Shot good. Blake Sindelar knocks down a tray. And now head coach Todd Redden wants to call a timeout here for the Broncos. And the Chargers are back to within 6 points here. 3:58 to play in the first half. We'll take a break with a score. Hastings 28, Briar Cliff 22. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Rivals Bar and Grill is a proud sponsor of all area athletes, teams, and coaches. Get to Rivals every day for lunch specials. Rivals is also cooking for your team, so stop in before or after the game and enjoy your favorite Rivals pizza, burger, or wings. Rivals, open daily at 11. Join the Rivals team today. Osborne Drive East in Hastings. Like us on Facebook to see what great specials we offer and happy hours. Rivals, your fun, laid-back sports bar with delicious food and ice-cold drinks.
KHAS Radio.
Hi, back here in Lynn Farrell Arena, the Osborne Sports Complex. The GPAC quarterfinals postseason tournament here tonight. Hastings, the number 2 seed. Briar Cliff, the number 7 seed. Chargers shooting the ball a lot better than they shot this thing 10 days ago. They're trailing Hastings 28-22 here in the first half with 3:45 to go. Johann Steve Jupka has got the ball here for the Broncos. He backs up toward the goal. Puts a man in the air, goes up with a shot, good, and he's fouling the play. Johann Steve Jupka gets the field goal. The foul to be called on Tyrus Eyeshide. And Jupka, our 6'7" junior from Paris, France, will go to the free throw line here for the Broncos. We've got Johann from Paris, and we've got Matovic from Serbia playing on this basketball team this year. Down from the free throw line by Johann. It's going to be no good. Tip tries up and in. Reggie Thomas got the tip there for the Broncos. He's got 14 in the ball game. Broncos back out to a 10-point lead, 32-22. BC with the ball. BC down to a Will Luger. There's a BC. Takes it inside the free throw circle. Gives it away out here to a Helmers. Takes the ball down to the baseline. He's trapped. That is still Will. 200 pass out on top. Here's Will Luger. Down to a Stillwell. Stillwell dribbling with the ball. He still got it. Now forces up a shot. The shot clock violation. It was blocked down over there on the wing by the Broncos, but the Chargers just kind of forgot where the shot clock was. And Stillwell had to force up a shot between a couple of defenders. It was knocked down, but a shot clock violation on Briar Cliff, and Hastings will get the ball. 32-22. Broncos have the lead. Here's Johann Steve Jupka inside the free throw circle. Johann with the ball. Johann cutters slicing through there. They can't give him the ball. Here's Corrigan now for three. His shot is up there, no good. The ball chased down here by Will Luger for Briar Cliff. Down the near sideline to Helmers. Down to a Luger, right wing. Back out here to a Sindelar, top of the key, picked up by Johann. Sindelar drives it on the left side of the lane. Now back out on top. Here's a three-pointer thrown up there. Off of the back iron, no good by Luger. Rebound to Johann Steve Jupka. There's Reggie Thomas now with the ball. Reggie, left-handed dribble into the offensive zone. Anthony Thompson, now to Tyreek McMurrin. Tyreek bounces off a defender, spins. His shot is up there off of the back iron, no good. Rebound comes down to Sindelar. 2:04 to play. Broncos with a 10-point lead. Sindelar down the lane. Contact made, foul called. Foul is going to be called here. It's going to go on Johann Steve Jupka. That's going to be his first personal foul. Team foul number 7 on the Broncos. 7 fouls on Hastings. 3 fouls on the Chargers. Going to the free throw line will be Blake Sindelar. He's got 3 points in the ball game. He's a 59% foul shooter on the season. His shot is up there. It's going to be good. puts that one down through the hole. Despite the sea of white-clad Bronco fans behind the basket here. Next shot is up there good. Despite shooting at this end, Briarcliff not affected by the students or the white background. They are 5 of 5 from the free throw line. 32-24 is the score. Hastings has got an 8-point lead. Johan Steve Jumpka with the ball here at the top of the key. Johan has got the ball here. Johan comes out here to a Grady Corrigan. Corrigan dribbling with the ball. Grady Corrigan down the right side of the lane, all the way to the baseline. He stops there and comes out to McMurrin for three. Shot is up there, no good. Tap try up and in. Reggie Thomas gets the tap there for Hastings. Reggie Thomas with 16 in the ball game now here in the first half, 34-24. Broncos have the lead. Stillwell has got the ball. Here's a homer as he drives it. He falls down in the lane. The ball is loose and is picked up by Johan Steve Jumpka. Turnover number 6 in the ball game for Briar Cliff. There's Anthony Thompson with the ball to Reggie Thomas down in the corner. Reggie lobs it here to Johan Steve Jumpka. Johan taking it to the goal. His pass or his shot was blocked out of his hands. Out of bounds, it goes out of bounds, and it's going to be Hastings' ball. Broncos will inbound it here. 15 left in the shot clock, 58 seconds to play. Here in the first half, here's McMurrin with the ball. Tyreek down the left side of the lane. Throws it down in the corner. A shot for three is up there and in. Grady Corrigan's first field goal of the ball game, a three-pointer. And the Broncos are out on top now, 37-24. Hastings on a 9-2 run. Stillwell falls down with the ball. Picked up by Johan Steve Jumpka back the other way to Tyreek. A shot good. Tyreek McMurrin scores on the break. And now a Briar Cliff wants to call a timeout. 35.4 seconds to play. Hastings is out to a 15-point lead. We'll take a break. Hastings 39, Briar Cliff 24. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Hi, Hastings. We at KHAS Radio want to say a big thanks to your incredible support. We've been honored as the Business of the Year by the Hastings Chamber of Commerce, and we couldn't have done it without you, our listeners. Every laugh, every story, and each moment shared on air is all thanks to you from all of us at KHAS Radio.
Thank you, Hastings.
Thank you, Hastings.
Thank you, Hastings.
Thank you, Hastings.
Thank you, Hastings. You are the best.
You inspire us to be the best every single day. KHAS Radio, your voice, your Hastings. KHAS Radio, 1230 AM and 104.1 FM.
All right, Hastings College on an 11-2 run here. Late in the first half, we're down to 30 seconds to play as the Briar Cliff will bring the ball back in their offensive zone. Hastings has opened up a 15-point lead here, 39-24. Matthew Stillwell has got the ball with 20 seconds to play here in the first half. He hands it away to a Helmers, out here to a VC. To Luger underneath the hole, a shot is up and in. Nice pass, Sindelar. Lays it in there for Briar Cliff, but Hastings got 7 seconds to go here. Reggie Thomas into the forecourt. Reggie with the ball. Reggie down in the corner, 4-3. His shot is up there, no good. And that is the end of the first half of play. Hastings using a nice run here at the end of the first half. They have got a 13-point lead at the break. Hastings 39, Briar Cliff 26. You're listening to Bronco Basketball. We'll be back right after this.
You can buy books online, music online, toothpaste, so why not your car? Tom Kinsdale CEGR makes it easy with start to finish. Just click the blue purchase now button on any new or used vehicle on our website. Choose your payments, value your trade, secure financing, and boom, you're done. Buy a test drive, we'll bring it to you. Start to finish at TomKinsdaleCEGR.com. The convenient way to buy your next vehicle.
Bullseye Sports Bar and Grill
14th Street, proud to support all area student athletes.
Thank you. been brought to you by the Family Medical Center of Hastings, your family's home for health care, located at 1021 West 14th Street. Stay tuned. The second half is coming up.
You can buy books online, music online, even toothpaste. So why not your car? Tom Dinsdale CDJR makes it easy with start to finish. Just click the blue purchase now button on any new or used vehicle on our website. Choose your payments, value your trade, secure financing, and boom, you're done. Want a test drive? We'll bring it to you. Start to finish at TomDinsdaleCDJR.com. The convenient way to buy your next vehicle.
KHAS Radio.
All right, back here at Lynn Pearl Arena, the Osborne Sports Complex, getting sent for the second half that's now underway. There's a shot up there and in. Tyrus Eyeshine taking the ball right to the hole here on the opening possession of the second half. He scores. That makes the score down 39-28. The Broncos have got the lead. Hastings has got the ball. The GPAC quarterfinals for us here tonight. Here's Tyreek McBurn. He goes inside to Matovic and shot good. Matovic now with 8 points in the ball game, 41-28. Broncos again with a 13-point lead. The winner plays again on Saturday. There's Einstein with the ball. He drives it down the right side of the lane, loses control of the ball, and it's going to be out of bounds. Last touchdown there by Anthony Thompson. Now a foul is going to be called. Foul is going to be called here. It's going to go on Einstein. That's going to be his third, driving the ball in the hole there. He gets hit with the personal foul. Turnover number 7 in the ball game for Briar Cliff. Hastings comes back the other way. The students at halftime, they went from one end of the floor to the other end of the floor to occupy the opposite bleachers, the opposite stand. So the students are still behind the Briar Cliff basket here. There's a turnover on Hastings. Briar Cliff comes back. They'll shoot it at the sea of white now behind the basket to our right. Here's a Helmers with the ball. Helmers reverses the ball, gets it here to Will Luger. Now to BC, fakes the three, dribbles inside, kicks her back out to Luger for three, shot good. Will Luger hits his first field goal of the ball game, a three-pointer, and the Chargers back to within 10, 41-31. We're 90 seconds into the second half here at Lynn Pearl Arena. Here's a Reggie Thomas with the ball. Now to Tyreek McMurrin, deep in the corner. Tyreek sends it inside to Batavik, and shot is up and in. Danilo Batavik gets the field goal. He's now got 10 points in the ball game, 43-31. Again, it's a 12-point lead here for the Broncos. Briar Cliff has got the ball deep in the corner. Now he sends it back outside to Will Luger. Dribbles to his left. Gets it over there on the far sideline to Sindelar. Hastings saves with a man-to-man defense. Here's a BC with the ball. BC around the screen. BC moves it to the right side of the floor, dumps it off inside, and a foul is going to be called. Trying to get the ball to Stillwell, and a foul is going to be called here, and it's going to go on Reggie Thomas. Second foul on the Reggie, team foul number one on the Broncos here in the second half. Briar Cliff will inbound the ball as Matthew Stillwell will play things in. Out here to a Sindelar, drives it down the right side of the lane to the baseline, spins, puts up a shot and scores over McMurrin. Blake Sindelar now with 9 points in the ball game, 10-point lead for Hastings, 43-33, 17 and a half to play here in the quarterfinal matchup at Lynn Pearl Arena tonight. Matovic with the ball, hands it away to Reggie Thomas. His shot is up there. It's going to be off of the mark, no good. Partially deflected. The ball is brought down here by BC. BC runs her down the far sideline. BC into the offensive scoring zone, spins against Matovic, throws up a runner. It's going to be no good. Rebound comes down to Matovic. Matovic gives the ball away to Reggie Thomas. Reggie right-handed dribble into the offensive zone here for the Broncos. Hastings with a 10-point lead, 43-33. Thomas lobs it here to a Matovic, now to Reggie. Takes the three on the wing, picked up by BC. Feeds it inside down to Matovic. He's double-teamed, triple-teamed. Goes inside to McMurrin. His shot's partially deflected. The ball brought out there by Stillwell. Matthew brings it up the other way for Briar Cliff. Here's a Will Luger with the ball now. Will Luger, bounce pass, left side of the lane. Sindelar with the ball. Sindelar, a pass here. It's going to go to a Luger. Luger back out to a BC. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Here's Luger for three. Shot is up there. Rims off, and they're no good. Rebound comes down to Hastings. McMurrin with a rebound. Now to Reggie Thomas. Reggie brings it into the offensive end here for the Broncos. Man-to-man defense for Briar Cliff. Approaching 16 minutes to play. Reggie Thomas bounce out pass here. Goes to a mat of expense toward the best lane. Nice move, but he blows the shot. And the rebound comes down here to Sindelar. Great move, just didn't get the shot to go down. There's a shot from three-point range, good. Jamison Helmers hits a three-pointer. He's got 5 points in the ball game, and Hastings will call a timeout. Briar Cliff trailing by 7 points now here in the second half. We've got 15:50 to play. We'll take a break. Hastings 43, Briar Cliff 36. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
The world-famous Bullseye Sports Bar and Grill in Hastings is celebrating 25 years. 25 years because of all of you. 25 years of good food, great service, and a warm, friendly atmosphere. Bullseye's is open 6 days a week for lunch and dinner. Stop in today and see why we are world-famous. Our burgers, steaks, and wings, along with a drink menu with something for everyone. To everyone in the Adams County area, thank you for making us world famous and for 25 years. Come see us today across from the water park on West 2nd Street in Hastings.
KHAS Radio.
All right, back here at Lynn Prell Arena, the Osborne Sports Complex, 15:50 to play in the game. Hastings 43, Briar Cliff 36. Broncos have the ball. Here's a Grady Corrigan now. Corrigan left side of the lane to Reggie Thomas. Penetrates inside. It's not going to be blocked down by Stillwell. And then a foul is going to be called here on Hastings. It's going to go on Johan Steve Yemka. He picks up his second personal foul. Team foul number two on the Broncos. Now Briar Cliff has a chance to slice into this lead even further. Hastings had a double-digit lead in the first half. It's now a seven-point ball game, 43-36. Briar Cliff has got the ball. Quinn Vesey goes to a Will Luger. Luger takes it to the far side to a Helmers. Jamison Helmers fires it up from three. Shot good. Jamison Helmers hits a three ball. He's got 8 points in the ball game, 43-39. 15-15 to play in the ball game. The seventh-seeded Briar Cliff Chargers battling the second-seeded Hastings here tonight. Reggie Thomas with the ball. Down to Tyreek. They get it into Johan Steve Yumka. Johan backs up, bounces off a defender, throws it out here to Corrigan. Corrigan down to Thompson. Here's Reggie Thomas on the wing on the right side behind his screen. Reggie with the ball. Reggie from the corner throws up a three-pointer. Good at the end of the shot clock. Reggie Thomas at the end of a shot clock. 19 points in the ball game for Reggie Thomas. Big bucket there that gives Hastings a 7-point lead. 46-39. Bounce pass goes inside here to BC. Down in the corner to Stillwell. His shot for three, no good. Rebound comes down to Tyreek McMurrin. McMurrin hustles back the other way for the Broncos. There's a Corrigan with the ball. Grady Corrigan on the near side. Brings it up high. Takes it down in the corner now to Tyreek McMurrin. Tyreek dribbling with the ball, brings it up high, lobs it inside to Johan Steve Yumka. There's a pass underneath the hole to Thompson. He shot good, and he's fouling the play. Anthony Thompson gets the field goal and one. He's fouling the play here by Matthew Stillwell. First foul in Stillwell. Going to the free throw line will be Anthony Thompson. So Briar Cliff gets within 4 points, and Hastings rattles off of five in a row here. 48-39. Here's Thompson's free throw. It's up there. Good. Anthony Thompson with three in the ball game. And just like that, it's a 49-39 ball game. Broncos on a 6-0 run there after the Chargers put a little fear into the Broncos here in the second half. There's a Will Luger with the ball. Luger now to a Sindelar. He drives the ball to the basket. It sounds to be partially deflected there by Corrigan. Hastings comes back with the ball. Hastings used an 11-4 run in the first half to give him some breathing room. Now on a 6-0 run here in the second half. Reggie Thomas with the ball. Reggie goes to Thompson, right open for three, good. Anthony Thompson throws down a three-pointer. No one even guarded him out there on the right wing. And he buries a three-pointer, 42-39. They're 52-39, it should be. Hastings with the lead. Here's a Stillwell with the ball. He stops here at the elbow. Helmers has got it. Helmers now to a Luger. Luger on the dribble, throws it to Vesey on the far sideline. Now to Will Luger, penetrates. Can't go up with a shot, stops here, right side of the lane, back out to Vesey. Vesey drives it inside between a couple of defenders, throws up a shot at the end of the shot clock. It is good, it goes down through the hole. And now Briar Cliff wants to call a timeout. Briar Cliff wants to call a timeout. 13 minutes to play in the ball game. We'll take a break with the score. Hastings 52, Briar Cliff 41. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
It happens only once every 4 years. The Extreme Leap Year Sale 2024 going on now at all Bruce Furniture stores. Huge savings in all departments. Some items at their lowest prices ever. Famous brands, Lazy Boys, Serta.
Here, 52-41. Here's Johan Steve Yumpka with the ball. Johan on the baseline puts up a shot. Good. Johan Steve Yumpka spins toward the baseline and scores. He's got 5 points in the ball game. Hastings out to a 54-41 lead now here in the second half. Here's Helmers. His shot is up there. It's going to be no good. It rolls off of the right side. Rebound comes down to Thomas. Reggie runs her back the other way. Reggie Thomas with the ball to Johan Steve Yumpka to the hole. And he tries to dish it off, and a foul is going to be called. Johan trying to go to McMurrin. McMurrin fell down, but he was pushed from behind by Jameson Helmers. That's going to be his first foul. Team foul number 3 on the Chargers. Hastings with a 13-point lead. Broncos will inbound the ball. Reggie Thomas to Corrigan. Grady Corrigan dribbles out of there. Here on the left side of the lane, he lobs it inside to Johan Steve Yumpka. Johan, he backs up, he's double team. Throws it out there to McMurrin, now to Thomas, back inside to Corrigan. Fakes once, goes up with a shot, and he's fouled into play. Corrigan will go to the free throw line. Helmers picks up the foul, that's going to be his second. Team foul number 4 on Briar Cliff. Going to the free throw line here is going to be Corrigan for Hastings. Corrigan is a 67% foul shooter on the season. His shot is up there. The shot is going to be no good. Corrigan will get one more. He's got 3 points in the ballgame. 54-41. Next shot is up there. It's good. That's one out of two from the line. The Broncos with a 14-point lead. 55-41. The Chargers headed down to 4 points at 43-39. Hastings on a little run now here in the second half. They got some breathing room. There's a Quinn Vesey with the ball. Vesey near sideline now to Helmers. Back to a Vesey. Across the top to a Luger. Will Luger with the ball on the wing now. He gets it to a Sindelar. Slides between a couple of defenders. Now to Vesey. Cranks up a three-pointer. Good. Quinn Vesey hits the three ball. Hastings comes back with the ball now. 55-44. That's an 11-point lead. There's a Reggie Thomas. Now to Tyreek McMurrin. Johan Steve Yumpka back down to Tyreek. His shot on the baseline is no good. Rebound brought down here by Sindelar for Briar Cliff. Chargers coming back with the ball to VC. VC trying to penetrate. VC drives it down the right side of the lane. He stops there against Anthony Thompson. out to a Sindelar, now to BC again. Quinn BC trying to penetrate toward the goal. He takes it down the right side of the lane, runs into Johan. There's a nice pass there to Will Luger, and he lays it in. BC gets the assist. Will Luger gets the field goal as 55-46. Broncos now with a 9-point lead. Here comes Reggie Thomas back for Hastings. Anthony Thompson, left side of the circle. Anthony out here in 3-point territory, now to McMurrin. Tyreek McMurrin with the ball, bounce pass into Johan. Johan, he backs up here against the Will Luger. Johan still with the ball. Johan tries to put a man in the air, goes up with a shot, it's gonna be off of the back iron, no good. Battle for the rebound, and it's loose, it's picked up here by Luger. Luger gets it to Sindelar into the forecourt, now to BC. Quinn BC down the left side of the lane. He stops, throws it over here to the near side, and throws the ball out of bounds. Sindelar is going the opposite way. They throw the ball into the Briarcliff bench. 8 turnovers now on Briarcliff in the ball game. 55-46, Hastings with the lead here. We're halfway through the second half, just by the 10-minute mark. Broncos looking for their 21st win of the season here tonight. There's a pass out on top, it's gonna be intercepted. BC grabs it, he drives, his shot's gonna be blocked down, but a foul's gonna be called. BC wants a goaltending call. The officials are gonna discuss things here. It's gonna be a foul here. It's gonna go on Johnson, no goaltending. Quinn Johnson gets hit with a personal foul. That's gonna be his first. It's gonna be BC going to the free throw line here for Briarcliff. He's a 70% foul shooter on the season. First free throw of the night for BC is shot good. Now these students, they switched ends at halftime. They're still behind the Briarcliff bench as they're occupying the other stands down here. But Briarcliff is now 6 out of 6 from the free throw line. Next one is up there. There's the first miss of the night from the stripe. And the students roar behind the basket here. 55-47. Hastings has got an 8-point lead. Broncos have the ball here. There's a Matovic with it now. The Shagru is into the ball game. Now we got a foul away from all the action. Tyreek ends up on his back underneath the basket here, and a foul is gonna be called on Will Luger. That's gonna be his second. Non-shooting situation. That's gonna be foul number 5 on the Chargers. Now they're gonna mop up underneath the basket here where Tyreek went down. Hastings will inbound the ball, baseline right side. Underneath their own basket, Reggie Thomas will inbound the ball for the Broncos. And now we got a foul called here. It's gonna go on McMurrin, trying to shake loose. Tyreek McMurrin gets hit with a foul. That's gonna be his first. And it's gonna be team foul number 4 on the Broncos. So a turnover on Hastings, their 7th of the ball game. There's gonna be a Briarcliff inbounding the ball down here. Blake Sindelar will get things into Matthew Stillwell. 9.5 minutes to go. 55-47, Hastings with a lead. BC with the ball. BC now to Helmers. He drives, shoots, and scores, and he's fouled in the play. Jamison Helmers, he scores. Bucket is gonna count. The foul's gonna go on Shagru. That's gonna be his third. And going to the free throw line here is gonna be a Jamison Helmers. This guy almost as automatic as they come. He's 95% from the free throw line, 47 out of 49. His free throw is around the rim and down through the hole. Spins down through the hole. That's a 55-50 ball game now. Now the Chargers on a 9-0 run here. Been a game of runs since halftime. Reggie Thomas with the ball at the free throw line, drives it toward the basket to the baseline. His shot is up there, no good. Rebound loose, foul is gonna be called. It goes out of bounds. Danilo Matovic picking up the foul. That's gonna be his second. Hastings went on a 12-2 run. And then Briarcliff goes on a 9-0 run. And we're back to a 5-point ball game now at 55-50, approaching 9 minutes to play here in the ball game from Lynn Farrell Arena. BC has got the ball. BC on the wing, now to Helmers. Here's Stillwell. He lobs the ball inside to Luger. Will Luger kicks her back out to Stillwell for 3. Shot is gonna be no good. And the ball is brought down here by Matovic. Matovic now to Reggie Thomas. Broncos have the ball with 8:45 to go. Hastings with a 5-point lead. There's a Grady Corrigan out of Reggie Thomas out here in 3-point territory. Man-to-man defense for the Chargers. Nolan Shagru, not a Matavik. Matavik, cross-court pass comes on the near side to Johnson. He buries a three. Quinn Johnson, the redshirt freshman out of Loomis, Nebraska, the former Wolf. He throws one down to the hole from 3-point territory. He's got six. Stillwell, his shot in the lane is going to be no good. He's knocked down on the play, no foul called. Here comes Reggie Thomas back with the ball. Reggie out to Shagru for three. Shot is up there, no good. Rebound comes down here to Will Luger for Brian Cliff. He goes coast to coast, loses the ball on the baseline. Luger is a double team. He throws it back out here into the backcourt. That is going to be an over and back violation on the Brian Cliff. Luger got trapped along the baseline. He just throws the ball up in the air into the backcourt, an over and back violation. Nine turnovers on the Chargers. And now Brian Cliff wants to call a timeout. 7:53 to play in the game. We'll take a break with the score. Hastings 58, Briar Cliff 50. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Whatever the Midwest weather brings, you can rely on a York comfort system to keep your home comfortable all year. York systems are smarter, more connected, and more efficient than ever before, cutting your energy costs by as much as 50%. Plus, all York residential products have some of the best warranties in the
on the Broncos. 7:41 to play. Briar Cliff will come back with the ball here. Stillwell has got it. Stillwell down to a Helmers. Here's a Vesey. Quinn Vesey out here in 3-point territory. Vesey with the ball down the right side of the lane. Vesey has got it. 200 pass out on top to Eyescheid, who's back into the ball game. Now to Helmers deep in the corner. Helmers gets it to Stillwell. Now to BC, 7 seconds on the shot clock. BC spins at the top of the key against McBurn. Goes up and the shot's going to be partially deflected and a foul is going to be called. Foul's going to be called on the rebound. Now we got a foul called here in McBurn. Todd Reardon voicing his disapproval here on the near side. Going to the free throw line will be Quinn BC. BC. 6 points in the game. His shot is up there good. He is now 2 out of 3 from the free throw line tonight. Byron Cliff has only missed one free throw the entire night. BC will have another one. Shot is up there and the shot is off of the back iron. No good. Rebound comes down to Corrigan. So it's a 58-51 ball game. 7:07 to play in the contest. Here's Reggie from 10 feet away. Good, and he's found in the play. Reggie Thomas gets the field goal. Foul's going to be called here on Stillwell. That's going to be his second. Reggie Thomas now with 21 in the ball game. He's had games 38 and 25 so far in the two games against Briar Cliff, and he's got 21 in the game tonight. Next shot is up there. It's going to be good by Reggie from the free throw line. Broncos back out to a 10-point lead. 61-51. Briar Cliff with the ball. BC has got it. BC now on top of the key to Eyescheid. Eyescheid hands it away to Sindelar. Sindelar back out top of the circle. Eyescheid has got it. Now to a BC. BC at the free throw line. Back out here to Sindelar for three. It's off of the front iron. No good. Rebound comes down to Corrigan. Corrigan now to Reggie Thomas. 6.5 to play. 61-51. Broncos with a 10-point lead. Reggie Thomas with the ball. Reggie lobs it here to Manovic. Manovic now to a Corrigan. Grady Corrigan sets out here in three-point territory. Won't pull the trigger. Goes inside to Manovic. Spins and a whistle and a foul. It's going to be called here on Briar Cliff. Tyrus Eyscheid picking up the foul. That's going to be his fourth. Luger comes back in for Briar Cliff. Tyrus Eyscheid will check out. This is going to be a shooting foul here as Manovic will go to the free throw line. That is the 17th foul on the Chargers in this second half of play. Manovic's free throw is up there good. Manovic, a 35% foul shooter in the season, and he hits a free throw here. That gives Hastings an 11-point lead. 62-51 with 6:16 to play. Here comes the next shot by Manovic. Good. He hits two free throws. Danilo Manovic. 63. Quinn Vesey has got the ball. Vesey now to Stillwell. Out here to Luger, top of the key on the wing. Sindelar drives the ball into the paint. Ball slapped loose and is picked up by McMurrin. The right sideline. Reggie Thomas has got it under 6 minutes to play in the game. It is 63-51. Hastings has got the lead. Manovic inside the free throw circle. Danilo with the ball. Comes over here to Corrigan on the wing. Now to Manovic. Back outside to Johnson. To Corrigan. Wide open for three. Shot is up there. No good. Manovic with a rebound. Manovic now to Reggie. We got a two to the whistle here and a foul is going to be called. Blake Sindelar is going to be hit with a personal foul. That's going to be his first. That sends Manovic to the free throw line again. Danilo Manovic to the free throw line for a 1-1. That is the eighth team foul on the Chargers. Manovic tucks his shirt tail in here. He goes to the free throw line, looks up to the basket, takes a deep breath here. A couple of practice dribbles, throws it up there, and the shot is off the iron, no good. It was too good to be true. Danilo Manovic hitting two free throws his last appearance. He misses his first attempt here. Briar Cliff with the ball. BC for three. It's off of the back iron. No good. McMurrin with a rebound. McMurrin down to a Reggie Thomas. 5:18 to play here in the game. Hastings with a 12-point lead. 63-51. Reggie Thomas on the wing on the right side. Reggie fires up a three-pointer. Shot good. Reggie Thomas now with 25 in the ball game. And the Broncos back out to a 15-point lead. 66-51. VC, he's going to be fouled at the play here. Quinn Johnson picks up the foul. That's going to be his second. Going to the free throw line is going to be Quinn VC. VC's got to 7 points in the ball game. He's 2 out of 4 from the free throw line as the students yell air ball behind the basket here. BC threw up an air ball in the first half. Shot from the free throw line is going to be up there. It's going to be good. They'll have one more. BC, a 70% foul shooter. 66-52. Fans have been into it tonight here at Lynn Farrell Arena. Next shot is up there. It's going to be good. 66-53. It's a 13-point lead. Here comes Hastings back with the ball. Reggie Thomas has got it. Across the midcourt stripe. Reggie now going to start using some of the shot clock here. Reggie Thomas is just dribbling with the ball out here in three-point territory. 10 seconds left in the shot clock. Reggie with the ball, drives it down the lane, goes for the basket. He's knocked down into play. Rebound is loose. It's brought down here by Briar Cliff as he falls over Reggie Thomas on the ground here. It's picked up by the Chargers. Here's a BC at the other end. His shot is up and in. Quinn BC scores. Stillwell and to Reggie Thomas. They fall down in the lane. Reggie helps up Stillwell. And meantime, BC scores on the other end. 66-55 is the score. Hastings with an 11-point lead. McMurrin, high right side behind his screen. McMurrin with the ball. Tyreek picked up there by Quinn BC. There's a Grady Corrigan behind a Manovic screen. Now gives the ball away to Manovic. Takes it down to Wayne. Manovic double-teamed. The ball is slapped loose. It goes out of bounds. That is going to be lost off of the hands of Manavik. Turnover number 9 in the ball game now for Hastings. Johan Steve Yupka comes into the ball game. Here comes Anthony Thompson back into the ball game. Manavik comes out. Here comes Quinn Johnson out of the ball game. 3:44 to play. Hastings with an 11-point lead, 66-55. Winner plays again on Saturday. Quinn Vesey with the ball. Vesey goes over to Helmers. His shot for 3, no good. The ball knocked out of there. Picked up here by Luger. Now to Vesey down the lane. Spins, puts up a shot, no good, but he's fouled the play. Anthony Thompson picking up the foul. That's going to be his second. Team foul number 9 on the Broncos. Going to the free throw line here is going to be Quinn Vesey. Vesey, 11 points in the game. Shot good. He's now 5 out of 7 from the free throw line. He'll get one more. The Hastings lead is 10, 66-56. Vesey's next free throw is up there. It's around the rim, falls off, no good. And the rebound comes down to Reggie Thomas for Hastings. Reggie down the near sideline. Thomas with the ball. Reggie works against Stillwell. Now a foul is going to be called on Stillwell. That's going to be his third. Team foul number 9 on the Chargers. Now Reggie Thomas will go to the free throw line. Winner of this game will play the winner of the Concordia Dort game. That's going on tonight in Seward. It tipped off just a few minutes ago at 8 o'clock. Reggie Thomas to the line. His shot is up there and the shot good. Time on Saturday will be determined by the GPAC office tomorrow. Most likely an afternoon game if history holds up in the GPAC tournament. There's the next shot that's up there. That one in and out and back in again. Thomas now with 27 in the ball game, and now we got a timeout called here. 3:19 to play in the basketball game. We'll take a break with the score. Hastings 68, Briar Cliff 56. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Rivals Bar and Grill is a proud sponsor of all area athletes, teams, and coaches. Get to Rivals every day for lunch specials. Rivals is also cooking for your team, so stop in before or after the game and enjoy your favorite Rivals pizza, burger, or wings. Rivals, open daily at 11. Join the Rivals team today. Osborne Drive East in Hastings. Like us on Facebook to see what great specials we offer and happy hours. Rivals, your fun, laid-back sports bar with delicious food and ice-cold drinks. KHAS Radio.
Down here after we miss a shot by Briar Cliff. The possession arrow is pointing in favor of Hastings, so the Broncos will get it. Broncos will get it here with a 12-point lead. 68-56 is the score. Just by the three-minute mark here in this second half, Reggie Thomas has got the ball against his Stillwell. Reggie with the ball here. Just across the midcourt stripe. Bounce pass goes over to McMurrin. Now to Corrigan. There's Reggie Thomas on the wing. A pass out on top is going to be intercepted by Vesey, and then a foul is going to be called here on Anthony Thompson. Thompson picks up his third. That's going to be the 10th turnover on Hastings. That's going to be team foul number 10 on the Broncos. Going to the free throw line will be Vesey. He's got 12 points in the ball game. 5 out of 8 from the free throw line. He'll have a couple of shots here. So Quinn Beese will toe the mark here for Briar Cliff. The shot is up there, good. Now got 13 in the ball game. Here comes Johnson back into the ball game now. Johann Steve Yumpka will come to the bench. 68-57, Hastings with the lead. Next shot is up there, top of the back iron, no good. Rebound comes down to Reggie Thomas. Thomas has got the ball, he gives it away here. This is gonna be Grady Corrigan bringing the ball up for the Broncos. Corrigan into the offensive zone. Corrigan dribbling with the ball. Moves the left side of the lane, back out between the circles now to Tyreek. Far sideline, Anthony Thompson has got it. 8 seconds left in the shot clock. Thompson still with the ball. Anthony drives it to the free throw line, loses control of the ball. Picked up here by Briar Cliff at the other end. His shot is up there by Simulier, blocked up against the backboard. Hastings comes back with the ball. Reggie Thomas hustles back the other way with 2 minutes to play. Thomas with the ball. Thomas in the basket. His shot is up there and in. Puts it up there left-handed. Reggie Thomas now with 29 points in the basketball game for the Broncos. 70-57. Hastings with the lead. Here's Sindelar for three. A shot no good. Rebound comes down to BC. BC on the baseline. BC against Anthony Thompson. His shot is up there. It's going to be no good. The ball tapped out. Reggie Thomas grabs the ball. Reggie has it here with 90 seconds to go. His pass is going to be intercepted. Here's Helmers. He goes for the hole. A shot no good. Misses the easy one. And then we got a foul call and the rebound. Reggie gets poked in the eyeball. He is down here for Hastings in the lane. He's all right. He'll get back onto his feet here. And a foul is going to be called here on Jamison Helmers. That's going to be his third foul. We're going to walk to the other end of the floor and have some free throws here. Reggie Thomas will go to the line with a minute and 23 seconds to play in this ball game at 70-57. Reggie Thomas to the line for Hastings, 29 points in the basketball game here for Reggie. 5 out of 5 from the free throw line. Reggie's had games of 38, 25, and now 29 points against Briar Cliff in our three meetings so far. Shot is up there, it's gonna be good again. 71-57. So the Broncos will have a home game on Saturday against either Concordia or Dort. Concordia was the last team to beat Hastings in overtime right at the end of the season. Next shot is up there, it's gonna be good by Reggie Thomas. It is now a 72-57 ball game. Hastings has got the lead. There's a shot by BC at the other end, a shot no good. Ball tapped around, Corrigan grabs the ball, goes out of bounds. It's gonna be a timeout. Grady was falling out of bounds and he calls the timeout. A minute and 13 seconds to play in the game. We'll take a break with the score. Hastings 72, Briar Cliff 57. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Whatever the Midwest weather brings,
those last free throws by Reggie Thomas, and he's now broken his single season scoring record here at Hastings College. Earlier this year, he set the sophomore scoring record, a record that has been on the books since the early 1980s. Now Reggie Thomas breaks the single season scoring record as he has got 31 points in the basketball game here tonight. Hastings with a 15-point lead. 72-57. Ball is just swatted back out of bounds. Reggie Thomas, games of 38, 25, and now 31 points against the Chargers. Here's Reggie with the ball. Reggie in the backcourt trying to dribble with the ball. He gets it here to Anthony Thompson. Anthony Thompson brings it down the near sideline. The ball poked away. And they say it was last touched by Hastings. That's going to be a turnover on the Broncos. They're 12 to the ball game. Now it's going to be a Briar Cliff. They will inbound the ball here on the near side. Hastings with a 15-point lead. 72-57. Stillwell has got the ball. Stillwell takes it a hole, loses control of the ball. It goes out of bounds. It's going to be a Briar Cliff ball. Again, the Concordia Dork game did not start until 8 o'clock tonight in Seward. So they're still in the first half in Seward. The Broncos will get the winner of that game on Saturday. They'll play things in, and shot off the window is going to be up and in by Tyrus Eyeshide. And now Briar Cliff wants to call a timeout. 55 seconds to play in the game. We'll take a break with the score. Hastings 72, Briar Cliff 59. You're listening to Bronco Basketball. Doghouse in the Seward, 72-59. Hastings with the lead here. Reggie Thomas with the ball to Corrigan, working in backcourt pressure here. Corrigan with the ball. Anthony Thompson, he's going to be fouled in the play here. He's going to go on Jamison Helmers. That's going to be his fourth personal foul. So the season likely going to end here for a Briar Cliff with a loss. And 64 teams will move into the NAIA National Tournament for men's basketball. Hastings hoping to secure one of those berths. We haven't been in the national tournament since 2010. Hastings hoping to get back here this season. Anthony Thompson to the free throw line. His shot is up there and in. Back in 2010, we played at the College of the Ozarks down in Missouri. This year, we make it to the final site. The Broncos will be playing down in Kansas City. Anthony Thompson will have another free throw. Anthony throws it up there, and the shot is around the rim and down. Broncos now with a 15-point lead again. 74-59, 45 seconds to go. Stillwell with the ball. He dribbles into the basket. His shot is up there, no good. Tap try, no good. Foul is going to be called. Foul here is going to go on Grady Corrigan. That's going to be his second. Going to the free throw line is going to be Jamison Helmers. Helmers with 11 points in the game. His shot is up there and the shot is good. Helmers will have another one. Camden Wingert is going to come into the ball game now for Concordia with 39.6 seconds to play. Next shot by Helmers is up there. It's good. He's now got 13 in the ball game. Now Briar Cliff wants to call another timeout. We'll take a break. 39 seconds to play. Hastings 74, Briar Cliff 61.
The world-famous Bullseye Sports Bar and Grill in Hastings is celebrating 25 years. 25 years because of all of you. 25 years of good food, great service, and a warm, friendly atmosphere. Bullseye's is open 6 days a week for lunch and dinner. Stop in today and see why we are world famous. Our burgers, steaks, and wings, along with a drink menu with something for everyone. To everyone in the Adams County area, thank you for making us world famous and for 25 years. Come see us today across from the water park on West 2nd Street in Hastings.
KHAS Radio.
Thank you. semifinals are usually afternoon affairs.
Anyway, Hastings will inbound the ball here with 39.6 seconds to play. And Corrigan is going to be forced to call a timeout. Unable to get the ball inbounded here, and Corrigan forced to call a timeout. So we'll check some scores that's going on tonight in the GPAC. Dakota Wesleyan in women's basketball tonight. Dakota Wesleyan upsets Northwestern to score 80-68. Also in the women's basketball, it was a Concordia beating Morningside 86-65. The rest of the games are in progress. Hastings with a lead here, 74-61. 2.5 minutes to play. Morningside is leading Jamestown 83-67 in men's play. There's a women's score. Number one ranked Dort has got a 10-point lead over Doan, 73-63, with 3.5 minutes to go in their game. Northwestern with a lead over Dakota Wesleyan in men's play, 33-26. Again, Concordia with a lead over Dort, 34-30. They got just a couple of minutes left in the first half of that ball game from Seward. But an upset on the women's side of things, Dakota Wesleyan beats Northwestern tonight, 80-68. Red Raiders going down to defeat at home. Hastings will inbound the ball here. Corrigan gets it into Thompson, now to Quinn Johnson. Johnson into the forecourt now with 34 seconds to play. Quinn Johnson is dribbling with the ball. Playing a keep away. Anthony Thompson has got the ball here for Hastings. Double teamed out near the 10-second line. He throws it down in the corner. McMurrin with the ball. Now to Reggie Thomas. 20 seconds to go. Reggie's going to be hitting the play, and a foul is going to be called here. Quinn Vesey picks up the foul. That's going to be his first. Reggie Thomas, 31 points in the ball game tonight for Hastings. Single season scoring record for the Broncos. Reggie will go to the free throw line for two shots here. He's 7 out of 7 from the line. Shot good. Tyrus Eyeshide comes into the ball game. Will Luger goes out. Reggie Thomas back to the free throw line. His shot is up there, and the shot is good. Hastings now leading by 15. 76-51, 19 seconds to go. There's a VC across the midcourt stripe. Tries to launch a three, it's knocked out of his hands. Eyeshine has got it, now to Stillwell. His shot for three is no good. Tip try is up there, no good. Tip try, no good. Rebound comes down to Reggie Thomas, and that's gonna be your ball game. 76-61. Hastings will pick up the win here over Briarcliff, a 15-point win. Hastings will move on to the semifinals here in the GPAC tournament. They will play again on Saturday against either Dort or Concordia. Again, the final score, the Broncos 76, Briarcliff 61. You're listening to Bronco Basketball.
Rivals Bar and Grill is a proud sponsor of all area athletes, teams, and coaches. Get to Rivals every day for lunch specials. Rivals also is serving up the best pizza and drink specials every Husker and Hastings Bronco game. Open daily at 11, Rivals Bar and Grill. Join the Rivals team today. Osborne Drive, East and Hastings. Like us on Facebook to see what great specials we offer in happy hours. Rivals, your fun, laid-back sports bar with delicious food and ice cold drinks.
Books online, music online, even toothpaste. So why not your car? Tom Tinsdale CDJR makes it easy with start to finish. Just click the blue purchase now button.
Of 76-61. Broncos led 39-26 at halftime. Briar Cliff made a little bit of a run in the second half, got within the 4 points at 43-39. Hastings then goes on a 12-2 run to lead 55-41. Briar Cliff then goes on a 9-0 run to pull back to within 5 points at 55-50. But the Broncos maintain the lead, and they go on to win tonight by a score of 76-61. Final shooting numbers in the ball game tonight for Hastings. The Broncos hit 56% from the floor. They were 25 out of 44. Briar Cliff was 20 out of 52. That is 38%. Hastings on three-pointers, 10 out of 18, 55%. Briar Cliff was 7 out of 23 for 30%. Broncos from the free throw line, 16 out of 20. That's 18%, actually 80%, 16 out of 20. Briar Cliff, 14 out of 18, 77%. Hastings out rebounding Briar Cliff, 37 to 22. The Broncos with 5 offensive rebounds, 32 on defense. Briar Cliff with 4 offensive rebounds, 18 on defense. Broncos had 13 assists, 6 steals, and 4 block shots. Briar Cliff had 11 assists, 9 steals, and 1 block shot. Leading rebounder for Hastings was Reggie Thomas. He'll have a double-double tonight. Thomas had 11 rebounds in the ball game tonight for the Broncos. Leading rebounder for Briar Cliff was Will Luger. He had 6. But again, the Broncos win by the score of 76-61. Reggie Thomas sets the single-season scoring record tonight. He ends up with 33 points in the basketball game. Thomas